Where am I? That light. What is that? Hello?
Where did you go?
The crystal put me in Marco's mind.
I just need to know you're okay.
Those giant spikes! Is the crystal at the center? It's crumbling! Gotta keep it up! His subconscious is starting to fight back! There we go! Almost there! Comes down. There's the crystal.
I tried to be the best dad for you, Kimia. I really did. All I can do is hope they didn't hit you and that you're safe at your mom's. I love you so much, Mia. We'll be together again one day. I know it.
Hey, been calling you. My source at the RAF told me Marco keeps repeating some address in Queens. Sending it to you now. I think you should check it out.
Her mom's. Maybe that's where Kimia is. Hey, MJ. You think you could patch me through to Marco at the RAF?
Hang on while I look into it.
She's okay. Wish there was more I could do. Maybe I can ask some lawyer friends to help Marco with visitation rights. An arms deal. Not good.
Hey, Spider-Man!
Ray?
Hello? It's Spider-Man!
Getting slow.
What? No, I'm not. I must say, you are glowing. Stolen tech. The streets it goes. In another life, I totally would have rocked this look. If they're not burning something, they're trying to brand someone.
Hide, Spider-Man!
Let them go! Guys, I was wondering if this could get any harder. A lot of nesting boxes. Good beel estate.
Peter, thanks for your help here. As before, we're training the drones to identify predators like rats and beetles so they can guard the bees' nesting boxes.
Okay, let's get things booted up.
Time for target practice. Ooh, that's a big guy. Rat attack, rat. Good one. This is a strange job.
Unidentified predator detected.
Uh-oh, what's that? Better go check that out. Whoa! That bird! It's going after the nests, trying to eat the bees! Aha! Neuropidae albicollis, the white-throated bee-eater bird. It's right there in the name. I need to shoot this bird back to wherever it came from. I wonder if this drone has a real-world mode. Cool. Now I can really encourage this bird to get going. If I can find out where it came from, I can see if there are others. Hey, bird! I can't follow you if you don't move. Get going! Giving you a little push. Mush! Mush, birdie! Keep it moving, buddy. Gotta shoot him to scoot him. Gotcha, birdie. Can't have you eating up the bees of Queens or the queen bees. So this is your home. You must have escaped from here and gone out for a snack. Got it. Okay, I think I'm done for now. The drone will pilot its way back to home base in no time.
I'm not sure bee-eating birds are a citywide threat, but I'll mention it to Dr. Young. We should definitely program the drones to look for outliers like that.
Let's avoid that tail.
Hey, I've got some news on our mysterious bots. This third-party ping is coming from far away. Like, millions of miles far.
Like, from space? No, they must be scrambling their location or something.
Yeah. I think I can get to the source if you find just a few more. Whoever's doing that?
Hold that thought. Spider stuff. Reckless driving. Not great. Hey, guys! Can you drop yourselves off at the nearest jail? Yankee. No, they must be scrambling their location or something.
Yeah. I think I can get to the source if you find just a few more. Whoever's doing this, I want to shake their hand.
Whew, what a mess these guys made. Dr. Young, bring it on.
Hello, Peter. Let's do one last training session. You know the drill. Help the drone identify predators as well as optimal nesting sites.
Just gotta boot up the drone.
Let's do some target practice.
Gotcha!
Another one down. Always nice to be flying around Brooklyn.
Bullseye.
Gotta love Prospect Park. Yes. Let's mark those nest sites.
Let's get it back to the garage.
What? What just happened? Did someone steal the drone? I'll head to its last location before it went dark. See if I can figure out where it went. Ugh, no sign of it. Or anyone. Those guys said something about a garage. There's a few close by. If I can find the right one, I should be able to reconnect to the drone from the roof. No connection. Must not be this one.
Telling you, it's fine. Just a little stunned. It's not really moving.
Bingo. This is the place. Let's connect the video signal.
What is this place? And more importantly, how do I get in there? Lots of cages in here. More bees. I don't know why these guys are collecting bees. I know they don't belong cooped up in here. I'd better turn on that sonic laser mode. Let's kill two bees with one shot. I free them, and then they'll help me.
Hey! They're all over the place! That's one there!
Hey,
Hey there!
Let's meet our new contestants on.
Look to the face!
Come in!
Drone, safety mode! Fly home!
Alright, guys, you gotta tell me. Beats?
What? Never heard of niche markets?
Yeah, but this is like niche niche.
We're not taking notes from a guy dressed like a spider!
A belated arrival! Come on, fellas! There has to be an easier way to make money!
I don't even care about them bees!
Do you know how many plants exist because of bees? They play a critical role in... You don't care!
Not that much! You can't stop it, Spider-Man!
That's all of them. I'll definitely let Dr. Young know about this poaching operation. It's no good for the bees, real or drone. That should work for Robbie.
You gotta hand it to New Yorkers. I wasn't even trying to be funny there. If there's a good time to be had, they'll find it.
Yeah, we're not doing this today!
is, but I just love this spider bot. Huh, these don't look like happy plants.
Peter, I'm so glad you could help. Clearly we've got a failure to thrive, and we haven't yet been able to diagnose the reason. Can you sort it out for us? Thanks.
These plants should be doing much better. Something's making them sick. All right, my little plant friends. What's got you feeling so sick? Let's see. Identify this molecule.
I signed up for this yoga class, but it turned out to be some kind of going on and on about the eternal flame or something.
Looks like you've got some kind of pathogen. What kind? Got it. Huh. Looks like this pathogen usually affects plants in the river. But fish are immune to it. I think I just found our cure. Let's splice some genes. With a little genetic engineering, we can make you guys immune to this pathogen, just like these fish. Now I just need to get a cooperative sample. Here, fishy, fishy, fishy. Where are you? I promise you'll be back in the water in two shakes of a fin. Work. Gotta catch another. Gotcha. Now to take a quick sample. Don't worry, buddy. This won't hurt. That's one slippery sample secured. Now to take it back and splice it with the plants. Greens, let's get you feeling better. I need to insert this fish gene. If I splice this fish gene into your plant genes, I can give you guys immunity to this pathogen just like them. You can't understand me? Trust me, it's pretty cool. You're gonna make our community a whole lot healthier. Let's see. get them all lined up. Okay, Feast should be able to work with these. Can't wait to see him thriving. You'll be feeling better in no time.
Needs me. Hope he and Pidgey are okay.
Hunters out in the open can't be good.
This is the second.
Right on back! High on time!
Cloaking tech kinda let you down today, yeah, fellas? Looks like Howard needs me. Hope he and Pidgey are okay.
Spider-Man!
Hey, Howard. Pidgey? How are you both doing?
We're getting by. Would you like to join us?
Sure. What did you need?
Sometimes I just sit here. Take it all in. Fairies coming in. See it?
Yeah. You and Pidgey getting on board?
Think I'll skip this one. Wait for the next. Used to love the ferry. Felt like I was sailing off on an adventure.
Howard?
See that yellow skipper? With the black bottom?
Not a bad way to get around.
Honey of a boat. Wish I could take that bumblebee. Out for a spin.
Hey, Howard?
Ride it all the way across the river to those three pillars. An ancient city hidden in the clouds.
Huh? Three pillars?
Over to the right. Look for the red lights.
You mean those three smokestacks? Why there?
I worked in that factory for 20 years. Laid off. Lost my purpose for a while. And then when my wife passed, I lost my heart too. But my birds, they taught me how to fly again. Especially little Pidgey.
I'm so sorry, Howard. What can I do?
Last one. Can you spot Lady Liberty herself? She's way over to the left.
Yeah, there she is.
Watch.
Oh, wow. A flock.
I need your help, Spider-Man. I'm finally going on an adventure. But I want to set my birds free first. Let them see the world outside this city.
They are pigeons.
Can you take them up north for me? Somewhere peaceful?
Oh, I don't know. Howard, this is your family.
It's their time. Try a whistle.
Okay, if you're sure.
Let's go, birdies! I'll follow the waterfront for a bit, until I think of a new home. Battery Park! Some nice memorials and stuff to poop on! Howard wanted you guys to see the world, though! We'll keep looking! Let's hit the Brooklyn Bridge! It has some great views! Jet stream! Time to really fly! Woo-hoo! Hey, Pidgey, do a barrel roll! Yee-haw! What about that woodsy area near my house? Harry and I used to hang there every day after school. It's where I'd live if I was a bird. Oh, wow, a regatta. Let's check it out. Don't worry, birds. We're almost there. Oh, you like our web wings? Means a lot coming from Howard's pigeons. Gonna miss chasing you birds all over the city.
Find a place for my babies to be free?
Thought of a place over in Queens. A little spot I used to go to with an old friend. Tons of space for Pidgey and the gang.
That sounds nice. Thanks. Not many folks have been kind to me in my life.
Anytime, Howard. And you can still visit them. Take the train out. Gonna drop these birds off and I'll be right back. Howard? Okay, this is it. Your new home. Pidgey, you're in charge. Okay, I'm exhausted. I'll hitch the train back. Better go check on Howard. He must be missing them already. Oh no. Howard!
Looks like natural. Oh hey, Spider-Man.
Hey, sorry. Friend of mine.
Take all the time you need. If it helps, it looked like he was at peace.
He was. He's finally on that adventure with his wife. Don't worry, Howard. The flock is free.
sense. Now.
All right, let's help out EMF. Where's that kiosk?
Hello, Peter. As you can see, these cassava plants are alive and quite hardy, but grow too slowly for food production. We want to hybridize them with a more productive variety and would welcome your help.
Cassava plants growing too slowly, huh? Better head to ESU. A professor there just discovered a new variety that grows impressively fast. They'd make a great hybrid. Their rare variety of the Asian cassava plant grows like crazy. And I'll only need a single leaf to splice with ours.
The professor is always looking for practical applications. She'll be super into doing a collab.
Oh no. No. Someone stole the cassava? I've got to track down the thieves before they get too far. Maybe there are some traces of pollen still in the air. Got it. Glad this plant is a wind pollinator. It releases so much pollen, I can see the path they took. Now let's see where these pilfering plants went.
Good thing this pollen isn't triggering my allergies. Whatcha? Total coincidence. I refuse to be allergic.
There it is. That's like a rock star plant with all that security.
So why are we guarding a ficus exactly? Smith is said it could be used to make unflexible poisons. All I know is he was more than willing to pay.
Definitely not trying to feed their community. This is where I want to plant you. These thieves have no idea what they stole. This cassava's DNA could help us feed so many people. I've seen a lot of things stolen. But potted plants? I guess when people hear the word rare, they just want it. Just think of me as your friendly neighborhood Venus flytrap.
So that wasn't the wind. That's strange. It's a little chilly.
Easy now. Now where is that plant? Couldn't have walked far. All right, buddy. One quick stop at Feast, and then we'll get you back home. Glad we nipped this nefarious plan in the bud. See what I did there? Yeah, I knew you would. Wait, your name's not Audrey, is it? Parker, stop talking to the plant! Okay, now to borrow a bit of your super special genetic material to help your cousins grow faster. Okay, so we want some extra growth genes from our guest plant. Let's see.
There he is!
Huh? Oh, sure, you're not touching that! That plant must be really special to you!
Do that machine thingy!
Spider-Man thinks he's so smart.
Did I say that?
We just followed you straight back here.
Try that again. How do these fit together? This should create a cassava that grows more quickly without sacrificing the yield. Some cutting-edge splicing tech they've developed. Makes it possible to meet food supply challenges without sacrificing safety and transparency. Step by step, putting it together. Be secure in this workbench until ESU can buff up their greenhouse security. Beast will really be able to improve their crop yield with these new hybrids. Thought the police would have impounded all this by now.
Yeah!